Guys, I just discovered a new fast lap strategy in Yoshi Falls. Basically what you do is that you hit this checkpoint right here, then you drive all the way back, and then you do this, then you fall down. This will trick the game into thinking that you're ahead of all the other players. And then, oh my god, the lap counted! Oh, shit, no, don't see that, I promise you I got like a 10 second lap.